Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
지금까지,
which means
to be in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
지금까지, 지금까지, 지금까지.
One more time.
지금까지, 지금까지, 지금까지.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.